Thanks for clicking on the video. This will be a series of simple backyard bushcraft cooking ideas for you to try out at home. As you can see, I've chosen this small area within my garden and built one of my favorite bushcraft cooking setups, the bushcraft fire pit. My aim for these videos is to show you that you don't need to be in a woodland to cook food similar to what you see in my videos, as all you need is an area within your backyard of approximately 3 meters by 3 meters to recreate what I've created here, and then to follow me along over the next few weeks to cook some tasty alternative barbecue food. Don't worry, I won't be mass uploading cooking videos. I'm still going to be doing lots of woodland and coastal campouts, catch and cooks, shelter building, and various other bushcraft projects. So if you like this video, then please let me know by giving it a thumbs up, and let me know in the comments below if there's anything in particular you'd like to see me cook up right here. So on that note, thanks for watching. I'll be back soon, I don't know when, but it'll definitely be another irregular upload. Goodbye.